Hey y'all, welcome back to the Hat Creek Homestead. I just wanted to make a short little video and say that it's probably been about 3 weeks since we posted anything. I'm just going to be honest with you. We're going to keep things real. Life is just kind of taking over right now. We have several kids, as you know, and we have several kids involved in different activities. I have one's playing soccer, one's playing softball, another's playing basketball. They all do scouts, they all do 4-H. And this has just really been a busy time of the year for us. The end of school is in the next few weeks, and so we have been running back and forth from practice to ball game to scouts, and just really haven't had a whole lot of time to film anything. And we haven't really been doing much around the Ehrman homestead at all anyway. Just planting some seeds and things like that, and there's 1,000 seed plant videos on YouTube. So hopefully in the next week or so after I post this, I'm not going to make a promise of a timeline, but hopefully soon we can get something edited and get it out. But honestly, we just have not had time. I'll insert a few clips of some things that we've been doing, maybe some pictures of some ball. I took the kids to the bounce house over spring break. We've been to a couple of scout campouts, just random things that we've been doing. But I just wanted to jump on real quick and let y'all know that yes, we're all still alive, and that we've just been super, super busy around here. And we thank everyone for watching. And if you haven't, please hit that like button and the subscribe and the notification bell. And we'll catch you on the next one. And as always, be happy, be healthy, and have a blessed day from the Hat Creek Homestead.